Welcome to our channel Box Office Release. Let's start the video now. Blade Runner is an icon of cutting-edge technology fiction and has emerged as a cult conventional. The franchise is for hundreds and thousands of lovers across the international and in particular within the neo-noir genre. From films and comics to spin-offs and TV collections, there are hours upon hours of this content material. This is from the Blade Runner universe to be had so one can enjoy. However, the franchise is getting a brand new addition this week. An anime collection co-produced through Crunchyroll and Adult Swim is called Black Lotus. So what date and time will Blade Runner Black Lotus launch online and which systems can be broadcasting this brand new title? Blade Runner Black Lotus setting and plot. Blade Runner Black Lotus takes vicinity in Los Angeles 2032 with inside the instant aftermath of Blackout, a lively brief movie from 2017 which acted as a prequel to Blade Runner 2049 live movement movie. Black Lotus will center on a lady replicant protagonist, however will consist of augmented characters from the broader Blade Runner franchise, which includes Doc Badger, Los Angeles 2032. A younger female wakes up without memories and owing lethal skills. The best clues to her thriller are a locked fact stool and a tattoo of a Black Lotus. Putting collectively the pieces, she ought to search out the human beings answerable for her brutal and bloody beyond. She is willing to locate the reality of her misplaced identity. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update about all series and upcoming movies. The first episodes from the Blade Runner Black Lotus anime collection will launch on both Saturday, November 13th or Sunday, November 14th, relying on your worldwide location. New episodes will air on Crunchyroll at 9 p.m. PDT and the revelation that replicants have been constructed to being hunted is horrific. However, suits with every other element found out in Blade Runner Black Lotus Episode 1, City of Angels. As Ellie wandered Los Angeles, she heard a marketing blimp encouraging human beings. This is to transport to the off international colonies through a promising brand new incentive. An unfastened, loyal, trouble unfastened companion, healthy to behave as a private frame servant or a tireless subject hand. This is corresponding to the real international exercise of governments giving slaves to colonizers setting a brand new territory, however additionally mounted the concept that replicants have emerged as a custom order luxurious community in 2032. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more box office movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.boxofficerelease.com and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Box Office Release.